Hey YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you how to create your own keyboard sound on your iPod Touch or iPhone. So what you need to do is go over to the link in the video description over to your right and download a sound from there. And when you get your sound, when you right click on it and go to properties, and right there it should say MP3 audio file, type of file. Alright, so we need to fix that. And where it says MP3 audio file right there, we need to fix that. We need to change the type of file to a CAF audio file. So just go cancel. We're going to right click on our sound and go to rename. You're going to rename it capital T lowercase O C K dot C A F and press enter. Now when you press enter, you should get this little window pops up. Alright, so when you get this little window, you're just going to have to click on yes. Then when you right click on your sound and go to properties, right here now it should say type of file CAF audio. So if it doesn't say CAF audio, there'll be a link in the video description to how to fix that. Alright, to make it a CAF audio. So then, what you need to do, when you do that, you're going to create a folder on your desktop, and you can call this whatever you want. I've just called it My Keyboard Sound, right there, My Keyboard Sound. Then you just need to open up that, and you need to create another folder in here, but this time it needs to be called capital U, capital I, capital S, lowercase, O-U-N-D-S. So then just open up that, and this is where you're going to drag your sound. So just grab your sound and drag it into there, like that. And it's that easy. So now all you're going to have to do is SSH into your iPod Touch or iPhone. If you don't know how to do that, there'll be a link in the video description over to your right for Windows. So, just log in. Now that you've logged in, you're going to go click on these little two dots. Alright, so you're going to click on those little two dots once. So just click on those little two dots, go back. Then you're going to go into stash. Right, that should be about the third from the top. So open up stash. And then what you're going to do is just open up that themes folder right there. So just open up that themes folder. Now what you're going to do is minimize this, and you're going to drag your folder into there. So just drag it into there, drag it over here to an extra space, so just drop it in there, and then click on copy, then it will go through. Now what you need to do is go to your iPod Touch or iPhone, alright, and go into winterboard. And it should be the first one. It should be called whatever you called your folder on your desktop. So just tap on that. Click the home button. Wait for it to respring. Now that's respringed, you're just gonna slide it. And I don't know if you can hear that, but my keyboard sounds has changed. But yeah, my keyboard sound has changed. So that's it. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and add me on Facebook. The link for Facebook will be over in the video description over to your right. So thanks a lot, guys. See ya.